Fortnite just dropped the Juice Wrld free skin, and it's all anyone can talk about on gaming and streaming platforms right now. And if you're a content creator or streamer, don't miss the chance to use these Fortnite highlights and grab millions of views. But finding ways to record gameplay without losing video quality and then editing it before the buzz dies out is honestly the toughest job right now. Hi there, I'm Kai from Wondershare DemoCreator, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can get that Juice Wrld skin and how to record gameplay on PC for YouTube. So let's get started. Before I explain how to capture gameplay on PC, let me quickly tell you about this new update. The Chapter 2 Remix update of Fortnite gameplay introduced two new skins to celebrate the late rapper Juice Wrld, the creator of the album Legends Never Die, who tragically passed away in 2019. To perfectly capture his theme, the Juice Wrld skin bundle includes the outfit, a pickaxe, and back bling styled as 999 knives. Also, there's an exclusive loading screen, all of which are inspired by his Righteous music video. If you logged into your account between 1 a.m. ET on November the 30th and 1 a.m. ET on December the 1st, you would have the whole cel-shaded and animated Slayer-free Juice Wrld skin outfit along with all the accessories without cost. But if you missed this window, don't worry, you can still grab these items from the shop. Now, let's move on to learning how to record webcam and gameplay separately without losing any quality in the process. Step 1. Start and record gameplay on PC. Choose your game mode based on what suits your gaming style, and then move on to the next step. Now here, you can easily pick the Fortnite Juice Wrld skin with just a few steps. Now open DemoCreator to record Fortnite gameplay right away. From here, select the game option from the DemoCreator game recorder mode, then choose the recording window to continue. Next, scroll down to the settings icon and choose high FPS and high quality encoder to capture PC gameplay without any blur. Next, open your webcam and adjust its size based on the platform you'll be posting on later. After that, position it according to your content type and click the start button to begin recording. Once you're done, hit the red button again and then hit the gameplay button to start the match. After that, click on the battle bus, choose a spot, and jump out to skydive into the game. After you record Fortnite on PC, you'll be taken to the editing page of DemoCreator. Step 2. Edit and share Fortnite gameplay recordings. Now, we all know how time-consuming it is to edit hours of gameplay, but DemoCreator isn't just the best recording software for PC, it's also great for editing. It lets you edit your videos effortlessly. Simply head into the library section, select the AI text-based editing feature, and get the full transcription of your gameplay. Here you can easily remove the silent parts and search for keywords in the script to delete the boring clips directly from the video. After that, you can edit your webcam, add annotations, you can apply pan and zoom effects, and even add voiceovers.
Hey, I got first place! How is that possible?
Once you're done editing your Juice Wrld skin Fortnite gameplay, you can create a thumbnail for your video. Choose a template on the platform using a frame from your game, or you can upload an image directly from your computer. Finally, click the export button to save the file to your computer. Step 3, like this video. Now that you know how to record gameplay in Fortnite using your PC, it's not going to take you long to create trending content and post about this popular topic all over the internet. If you like this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up. And if you haven't done so already, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the little bell button for notifications. And with that said, I will see you guys in the next one.